Anderson better than I do. I've been sitting around here for about 8 months watching him beating up people, jumping on people, taking advantage of people. He's got this goose Terry Funk running like a bulldog on a chain or something. Well, let me tell you something, Ole Anderson. I'm the guy that can get it done, brother. I'm the guy that can get in there and whoop you. Nobody knows you, Ole, like I know you. I've done battle with you and against you. I know how you think. I'm going to get you. If I have to go from Columbus, Ohio, to Atlanta, Georgia, Columbus, Augusta, Ole Anderson, you're going to pay your dues. And when you do, this big, nasty Texan's going to be right on top of you, looking right down at you.
There you have it, the words from Stan the Man Hansen, and I think a lot of changes are needed, that's for sure.
That's right. And another thing, this Terry Funk, he's always bringing him in. He's like a mad dog. You put a little money in front of him and he goes crazy. Well, I'm the same type of guy sometimes. But Ole Anderson, let me tell you something. I'm here in Georgia to stay, brother, and I'm going to get you. I don't care if I have to track you to the end of the world. I'm going to be right on top of you with the lariat.
Thank you so much, and here's an...